we've ended up just outside the green, and here we can hit a chip. And the goal on every chip should be to hold it or hit it as close so you have a really easy putt left. Take your 7 or 8 iron. Take a narrow, a little bit open stance. Put the ball in the middle or towards the back of the foot. The hands should be a little bit ahead of the ball through the whole stroke. And also, put the weight on the forward foot and stay there through the whole swing.